For me, what makes a theme park timeless is the feeling that it gives you when you're near, inside, and immersed. When you have done and seen all the rides and shows, but you still want to hang out. Well, Christmas around my house was always just that. It was a magical time of the year for food, family, and fun. So my personal favorite land, and one that has been in development for quite some time, is Christmasland. Let me take you on a journey inside to show you what we have in store for you. You will begin the journey at the base of the mountain that holds two of our lands, Christmasland and the Village of the Hallows, or otherwise known as Halloweenland. Take a short tram ride to the enclave where Christmas is year-round. A beautiful entranceway awaits. Once inside, you will be entering the village town square. It is brimming with happiness, the sounds of the season, and plenty of activity. Did I mention snow? That's pretty much everywhere in Christmasland. But you never have to worry about getting cold or wet. It's the beauty of the season without anything bitter. There's so much to see and do in this area, you could spend the entire day without leaving this quaint village. Colorful and beautifully decorated buildings abound for both entertainment and shopping. Let's have a look at what you'll find in a few, as well as the entire town square. Shops, attractions, Trees of the World, Mitch and Mr. Merry, Sleighs and Transportation, the Origami Farm, Test Your Aim with Snowballs Bridge, Snowman Jubilee, a postcard sleigh ride, sledding courses, the launching pad, the Yodel Hotel and Canyon, Christmas Through the Years featuring London 1848, St. Petersburg 1898, Austria 1808, Rio Today, a small stable 2,000 years ago. Christmas Valley features the Twilight Vineyards, the Candy Canyon, the Apple Orchards, the Chocolate Orchards, the Frozen Waterfall, the Waterfall Cavern, Rose's Garden, the Sugar Plum Fairy Tree, Santa's Workshop, the Snow Angel, Carolers. My philosophy on a ride attraction is that you have such an exciting and interesting experience that it doesn't matter what it was about. You can appreciate it for its CET. Cool innovations, exciting thrills, and timeless storytelling. It's a tall order we seek to fill with every primary attraction.